Hey, yo, what is going on, guys? My name. Hello. Weird intro, but shut up. Alright. So, welcome back to another video. Today, we're inside of Build-A-Boat. Of course, we're inside of Build-A-Boat. But anyway, we're inside of Build-A-Boat. And, you know, this is just me chilling in Build-A-Boat, talking about codes and stuff. So, if y'all want some new codes, here I am to give you new codes. All right. So anyway, let's continue. All right. So if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on those notifications. And guys, come on, like and subscribe right now for this code, for these two codes, I should say, because there's two codes. I don't know why I keep saying code. That's on me. That's on me, guys. There's two codes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. So you know. This is for all you. These codes actually came out like a tiny bit ago, like not that long ago, but just like a little bit ago. All right, so you know, maybe a YouTuber has beat me to it. I don't think like everyone and their grandmother has uploaded this code on YouTube, guys. All right, so don't go like meow meow meow. You actually Fusion uploaded this 32 seconds before you, so you're actually copying Fusion. All right, you're copying Fusion because he uploaded 10 milliseconds before you did. All right, so you know, get out of here. You're clickbait, and I'm reporting you. All right, like literally, you could type all that, and I don't care. I don't care. Okay, so all right, so first code is really simple. All right, very very simple. Okay, so. Click right here on shop, and then you go up to settings and you scroll all the way down, all right? And you type in capital VALENTI N E. Not that, like that. Day, okay, and redeem. And you get 10 balloons, 3 cakes. 5 candies, 10 hearts. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. So, yeah, you get. I'm not going to repeat all that, but yeah, you get all that stuff, okay? So, it's. The candies are actually really good because, you know, you can only get them from. Only. I'm pretty sure you could only get these from codes, alright? You can only get these candies from codes. So I actually have 83 of them, which is actually quite a bit. I don't know why I'd need 83 of them because every single code that has came out with these candies in them, I have redeemed that code. All right. As you can see, I have tons and tons of candy. Okay. I got so much candy. You know, I can be luring, or that's not what I meant. Okay. What I meant to say was I can, you know, eating candy for days, all right? That's what I meant to say. I definitely did not say anything else, okay? I didn't say any other words. No other words came out of my mouth. So this is actually what 83 candies on top of each other look like, okay? So if you guys didn't know what it looked like, here you go. This is actually what it looks like now, all right? Hey. Okay, so anyway, I don't know why you would care about that, all right? All these 83 candies. I know you guys are skipping through the video right now looking for the next code, all right? And I'll tell you guys right now, that's not very nice of you, okay? You, all right, should watch throughout the entire video like everyone else, okay? But you're like, meh, I just want the code, and meh, 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 meh. I know this code is a little bit old, but the next one is a little bit newer, all right? It's a little bit newer, so stop complaining all the time, man. Stop complaining, okay? All right. So please watch throughout the entire video. Actually, I'm not, rewind the video. Rewind the video. I'm not going anywhere until you rewind the video to the beginning. All right. I'm not going to show you the code until you rewind it and watch all the time that you did not watch, all right? You better do it or else I'm not giving you the code, all right? I'll wait for you to come back. I'll wait for you to come back, okay? So, you know, I don't know how long have we been recording? 4 minutes. I'll wait. All right. Are you guys back yet? Are you see, I feel like you guys still haven't done it, all right? You guys still haven't done it, and that hurts my feelings, alright? I put my trust in you, and I put my faith, and I thought you guys were loyal, and I thought, you're saying you're not loyal, is basically what you're saying, and that hurts. Whatever, I'll give you the other code, just for the heck of it, man. So this one, I have actually already redeemed this one just to see if it worked, and, just to see if it worked. But trust me, it still works. It actually came out after the Valentine's Day code, alright? So don't go like, meh, 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 meh. It just says invalid on your screen, so why would I even try it? Just try it, man. Like, it literally couldn't hurt. 16. Level 16, click redeem on that, and then boom, you get 16 stars. Like, boom, I don't even know what it gives you, okay? It gives you 16 stars. 16 stars is a lot of stars. I don't know what you would need 16 stars for. It's not the best code, all right? Valentine's Day code was better, all right? And, you know, yeah, that's that right there. Okay, let me eat a candy real quick, all right? Because I got, like, 83, man, and I got so many, and it's just, get off my level. I have 41,000 gold. What do I even need 41,000 gold for? I don't know. I don't know. Does anyone want free gold? Alright? I've already made it to the end before, so why do I need to go again? And again, why do I have like 93 gold blocks while Fusion doesn't even have that many? Alright? I don't know how many I have. Probably have like 70. 70. Yeah, 70 sounds like a good number. 70 is a good number, alright? I like that number. I quit Build a Boat. Just because I didn't make that. Just because I didn't make that. Alright, I'm gonna become one of those Roblox YouTubers that just gives out promo codes. This is all just a joke, so don't go, no, please keep playing Build a Boat, please. Like, it's just a joke, okay? Relax, alright? It was just, you know, just pick up sarcasm, learn social skills. Come on, man, come on. All right. So I don't want to hear nothing. I don't want to hear nothing. Okay. Actually, I got just the idea, guys. I just got the idea. So if you guys don't believe me, all right, that actually, you know, that I did what I, yeah, okay. If you guys don't believe me, here's the proof, alright, hey, that I actually redeemed the code, he's man. Because I these men. Don't worry about whatever the heck code that is. To build
this did capital L, alright, capital L. So, actually, this did come out, like, a little earlier, so, you know, I didn't, like, exactly get it right when it came out, guys, but it came out just a tiny bit earlier, you know, so don't go like, meow, 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 meow. It is literally the newest code to Build a Boat, so I don't want to hear anything. Just like the title said, just like this, it is the newest code, all right? And it is still valid, so stop saying it's clickbait, all right? I haven't even uploaded the video yet, and I know you guys are already calling it clickbait, man. Anyway, so EL 16. All right, level 16. And then boom, you get 16 stars. Wow. All right. So the code isn't that good. All right. The code really isn't that good at all. All right. But, you know, it doesn't matter. We're just going to act like, you know, it gave us 10 billion gold and so many stars and new plushies, and it came out with an actually good update, alright? So, while I'm here, okay, since, you know, I'm probably not gonna see you guys for a while, alright? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna, you know, try to look for leaks, alright, in this chat, because, you know, don't worry about that, okay? So, anyway, thank you guys all for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed. You guys probably didn't. Probably skipped through the video. Saw the two codes in the comments and then, you know, did that. If I see the codes in the comment, I'll delete them. Don't touch me. Alright. Yeah. Alright. And quick complaint about ads because I make these videos for free, man. I make them for free. And you watch them for free. Quit complaining, dog. I'm not getting paid. Those ads are money. How am I supposed to pay my rent? Sorry that you always have to see Mike Bloomberg
or something boring like that. But not my fault. Love you guys. Goodbye.